Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld. I'm a South Florida personal injury attorney. Today, I'd like to talk to you about summertime slip, trip, and falls. More slip, trip, and falls happen during the summer because people are going to places they've never been before. You're at amusement parks, sites, walking around towns you haven't been, taking the family on trips, and you're simply distracted, and you end up slipping and tripping or falling because you didn't watch where you were walking. The best prevention from a slip, trip, or fall accident is to keep your eyes and your wits about you. Make sure you're not distracted by the cool roller coaster over here or the amazing view over here. Always look to some degree where you're walking. It's a great way to avoid getting hurt as well as having the proper footwear. Summertime and flip-flops go together, but flip-flops can be an extremely dangerous kind of footwear. They have very little traction on the bottom of them, very little support, and very little slip resistance. If they come in contact with a wet floor or a slippery floor, you can easily fall. I recommend that you don't wear flip-flops, especially when you're walking in areas that you've never been. Wear closed-toed, good sneakers with good slip resistance and good support. If you are involved in a summertime slip, trip, and fall here in the state of Florida, at an amusement park, a theme park, at a historic site, a museum, any place that you get hurt, it's important to consult with an experienced premise liability attorney. I have over 30 years of experience representing injured people across the state of Florida in slip, trip, and fall accidents. Call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.